Oh, you can ask me the question.
Oh. Why did you join APO?
I joined APO to serve my community and to meet new friends. I want you to know that it's our time. You and me bleed the same light. I want you to know that I'm all yours. You and me run the same course. I'm slipping down a chain reaction. And here I go, here I go, here I go, go. And once again I'm yours in fractions. It takes me down, pulls me down, pulls me down low. I need it, it's raining tonight. But storms always have an eye. Tonight, or tell me lies, I want you to know that it's our time. You and me bleed the same light. I want you to know that I'm all yours. You and me, we're the same voice. I want you to know that it's our time. You and me bleed the same light. I joined APO to serve my community and to meet new friends. And you should join APO to create memories in college.
Yeah, so I just saw some cute guys and, you know, I just had to join.
And these jackets are really nice, you know?
Okay.
I joined APO initially because I thought the service aspect of APO would help me in my career further down the line. But while it did that, I also gained a strong community that I didn't have before. So I gained two things by joining APO.
Yeah. I joined APO because I was going to drop out of Davis.
That one.
To make new friends.
Okay.
I wanted friends. I was a little sad boy without friends because I just transferred in at fall. I actually came for free pizza because I didn't feel like cooking dinner that night. Free pizza, free friends.
Yeah, and I joined because my housemate made me. But I'm ever so grateful because I was a transfer student. I didn't really know anybody on campus, and I went to my community. And I ended up finding a lot of people I can talk to, a lot of people that have similar values as me, people I can grow with, like in leadership, friendship, and service. And so I think it was a good time, so I appreciate that.
Yay!
So you should pledge APO.
Do it.
Yes.
You won't.
Do it.